And God is good?
All the time.
And all the time?
God is good.
Amen. We welcome you to the prayer with the anointing water in the United States of America. And we know that it's not the water that heals, but Jesus Christ, because the anointing is done in His name. Amen. Anointing water is what Prophet T.B. Joshua prayed for, and he gave us that permission and blessing to pray for it in people, for people in the United States. And we've seen many people who've been healed and delivered and set free and received their breakthrough when they received that touch. And so right now we ask you that you open your heart to Jesus, that you open your heart to His Word, and that you open your heart to His Spirit, and that you focus on receiving in Jesus' name. Amen? So could you say this prayer out loud after me? Say, Lord Jesus,
open my heart
to your Spirit.
Lord Jesus,
open my heart
to your faith.
Lord Jesus,
open my heart
to your word.
Amen.
Amen. In Jesus' name.
Prepare your hearts right now, for the anointing water prayer line has officially commenced in Jesus' name. This is your opportunity right now to reach out in faith. So prepare your hearts today. Ask the Holy Spirit to open the eyes of your faith this morning as you reach out and receive your miracle from God in the mighty name of Jesus.
Loose your grip over his life in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Follow the Ghost. Follow the Ghost in the mighty name of Jesus. Loose your grip over his life.
What you're witnessing right now is prayer being ministered in the power of the Holy Spirit through the medium of the anointing water. As you can see right now, there is a battle between light and darkness, between every root of evil, as the light of God comes in and expels every single darkness in the name of Jesus Christ. You're seeing that name, Jesus, working in the Spirit through the medium of the anointing water. As you can see, this man is not at ease with himself. You can see as his hands are shaking that the Holy Spirit is doing a mighty work in his life right now, driving out every single evil force that has caused destruction in his life. Remember that when Jesus left this earth, he never said goodbye. He never said goodbye to healing. He never said goodbye to deliverance. He never said goodbye to your breakthrough. Today, you can come in confidence and come boldly to that throne of grace where you can receive the miracle that you have been waiting for. If this is your last bus stop, you have come to the right place because the Holy Spirit is on the move. As we can see, the Holy Spirit is busy at work this morning as the anointing water is being sprayed in the name of Jesus, as the evangelists continue to pray for these people who have come from far and wide expecting to see a miracle from God. As they come in faith, you too in the crowd can receive by faith in Jesus Christ. Simply reach out your hand and connect yourself to what the Holy Spirit is doing in this place, for truly distance is not a barrier to the move of the Holy Spirit.
Into himself, be broken right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Be broken in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Lord, let your mercy and your fingers be for her in the mighty name of Jesus. Let there be light in her body, in her mind, in her soul. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, we pray. Lord, let your mercy and your favor speak for him in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Anything that's not of God in his mind, his soul, his body, loosen right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Be gone in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus, expose every darkness in the mighty name of Jesus.
Remember that all the power in heaven and on earth has been invested into that name Jesus. And what you're seeing right now is that name Jesus working in the Spirit through the medium of the anointing water, expelling and exposing every single area of darkness, driving out every darkness in these people's lives as the light of God comes in and removes that darkness in Jesus' name.
Light in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Anything that's not of God in her life, I'm coming out right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I
I command it out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Ghost in the mighty name of Jesus. Fire, Holy Ghost, in the mighty name of Jesus. Fire all over your body in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Who are you? Who are you? What have you done in her life? What have you done in her life?
Destroy her.
You destroyed her. How did you destroy her? Answer in the mighty name of Jesus. How did you destroy her?
Sickness. Cancer.
Cancer. What else have you done to her body?
Destroy her.
You destroyed her. What have you done to her? You hate her. What have you done to her family? You destroyed him. How did you destroy him? Answer in the mighty name of Jesus. How did you destroy him? What have you done to her finances?
Bad.
What have you done to her finances? Answer clear.
Destroy everything.
You destroyed everything. How did you destroy it? Evil spirit, your time has expired in this body. You must go right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Fire, Holy Ghost! Fire, Holy Ghost! Fire, Holy Ghost! Leave your body right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Leave right now. You have no choice. You're in the arena of liberty. Leave her right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Go right now. Leave her right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Fire, Holy Ghost! Fire, Holy Ghost, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Leave her right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Leave her. Fire of the Holy Ghost. Fire of the Holy Ghost over, all over her body in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, we declare you free in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Yeah. Ma'am, stand up. Ma'am, get up. Ma'am, do you know what the evil spirit has spoken through you? No, he said he destroyed your life, your family. Were you the one to say it?
No.
No. Now that evil spirit in your life that's been causing you all the sickness, setbacks, destruction in your family, finances, has been cast out in Jesus' name. Amen?
Amen.
Say, thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord, for the Holy Ghost. Thank you, Jesus.
Church, what you just witnessed right now was the battle between light and darkness. And we know that where the light of God is, that no darkness can prevail. And what you just saw right now was victory in Jesus' name against every single evil spirit, against every single evil force. We know that nothing can stand against the word of God. Nothing can stand against that name, Jesus.
Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Who are you? Come back here. Come back here. Come back here. Who are you? Who are you? Fire, Holy Ghost. Fire, Holy Ghost. Fire, Holy Ghost. Fire, Holy Ghost. Answer, who are you? What have you done in his life? Answer, what have you done in his life? What have you done in his marriage? Relationships? Fire, Holy Ghost! Fire, Holy Ghost, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. You evil spirit, you have no hiding place. Fire, Holy Ghost! Fire, Holy Ghost, in the mighty name of Jesus. Answer, what have you done in his life? What have you done in his life? Answer right now in the mighty name of Jesus.
I will not.
What have you done to his family? His relationships? Answer in the mighty name of Jesus. Clear it. Fire, Holy Ghost! Fire, Holy Ghost, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Fire, Holy Ghost. Fire, Holy Ghost, in the mighty name of Jesus. What have you done to his career and his finances? What have you done to his career and his finances? Fire, Holy Ghost. Fire, Holy Ghost. Answer in the mighty name of Jesus. What have you done in his life?
I cannot tell you.
Fire, Holy Ghost. Fire, Holy Ghost. Your time has expired in his body. You will leave this man right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Fire, Holy Ghost. Fire, Holy Ghost. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out of his body right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out of his body right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out of his body, his mind, his soul. Fire, Holy Ghost. Fire of the Holy Ghost. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out of his soul, out of his mind, out of his body, out of his life. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out right now. Leave him in the mighty name of Jesus. Loose him right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Out of every part of his body. Fire all over his head, out of his body right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Fire his mouth right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Loose him right now. Loose him right now, you demonic spirit, you evil spirit. You have no place in his body in the mighty name of Jesus. Leave him right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Fire, Holy Ghost. Fire, Holy Ghost. Out right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. You lust in the mighty name of Jesus. Out right now. Out of his body right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Loose this man. Loose this man. Loose this man in the name of Jesus. Loose this man right now in the name of Jesus. Loose this man. Fire all over your body. All over your body. Fire all over your body in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Fire all over the body in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Fire, Holy Ghost, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Loose him right now in the mighty name of Fire of the Holy Ghost. Fire, Holy Ghost, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Fire. Out. Out. Out right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Out of his body. Out of his soul. Out of his life. Out right now. Loose him right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Loose him. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Fire, Holy Ghost. Fire, Holy Ghost. Fire all over his body. You will leave this man right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. You will leave this man right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Yes, you will right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Fire, Holy Ghost. Fire the Holy Ghost. Fire all over his body, all over his mind right now in the name of Jesus. Fire. Fire. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. What have you done? What have you done to his life? Answer right now. What have you done to his life?
I am God.
You are God. What kind of God?
I am God of the underworld.
You are God of the underworld.
Yes, I am.
You
cannot defeat me.
You are defeated on the cross in the mighty name of Jesus. What have you done in his life? Answer right now in the mighty name of Jesus. What have you done in his life?
I will not tell you. You cannot make me.
When did you enter his life? Fire of the Ghost in the mighty name of Jesus. When did you enter his life? Fire of the Ghost. Fire of the Ghost. Fire of the Ghost in the mighty name of Jesus. Out of his life. Out of his body in the mighty name of Jesus. You demonic spirit. Out right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out, you demonic spirit, out of his life right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Fire, Holy Ghost, in the mighty name of Jesus. Leave his body. Leave his body right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out right now. Out. You must leave right now. Out. Out right now. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out right now. Out of his body. Out of his life, in the mighty name of Jesus. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. 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 You demonic spirit. Out in the mighty name of Jesus. Out right now in the mighty name of Jesus. You lost his power on the cross. Loose this man. Loose this man right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Loose this man right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Loose this man right now in the mighty name of Jesus. You lost your power. You cannot stand in the darkness. Darkness, you cannot stand in the light. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out of his life. Out of his life. Right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In Jesus' mighty name. Hallelujah. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. You demonic spirit. Out of his life right now.
You cannot. I am deception.
Your deception.
Yes, I am.
How do you use deception?
Ooh, I fooled many.
You fooled many.
I will fool you too.
You will not fool us in the mighty name of Jesus. Because who's the one in us is greater than you are in the mighty name of Jesus. Out in the mighty name of Jesus. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. You demonic spirit. You spirit of deception. Out. Fire, Holy Ghost. Fire, Holy Ghost. Fire, Holy Ghost. Fire the Holy Ghost in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. You evil spirit, out in the mighty name of Jesus. Fire the Holy Ghost in the mighty name of Jesus. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Everything go on, out in the mighty name of Jesus. We declare you free in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Sir, can you stand up?
How are you doing, sir?
Good, how are you?
I'm doing well, okay. Thank you. Were you the one to say that you're the spirit of deception and you deceived many and destroyed your life?
No.
No. Now, then also, were you the one to say that you're a god of underworld?
No.
No. Yeah. That means that the evil spirit that was in your life operating, doing all kinds of bad things, has been cast out in Jesus'
Amen.
Name.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Wow, we thank God. As you can see, the countenance of that man's face has completely changed for the glory of God. As the evil spirit was thwarted out of his life, that evil spirit of deception and god of the underworld is expelled by the power of God in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. So as we continue on with this prayer line, we want to encourage you today that what you are seeing right now, you too can be a partaker of this wonderful healing and deliverance in the mighty name of Jesus by simply connecting yourself in faith. Reach out and receive the anointing of God right now that is taking place as the anointing water is being ministered in Jesus' mighty name.
In Jesus' name, those of us who are in the prayer line right now, I want us to get back in the line, and I want us to say out loud, unless you've been delivered, you can keep sitting. You can keep sitting over there, but just repeat the confession with us. Say, I am saved. Jesus is my Savior. I am healed. Jesus is my healer. I am delivered. Jesus is my deliverer. My past is over. I am redeemed. I am justified. I am no longer condemned. In Jesus' name, amen. Go and sin no more and make God's word a standard for your life. Let's go.
Today, as you're lined up in this to receive prayer with anointing water, we ask of you that you will look unto the cross. Because on the cross, the price has been paid for your healing, for your deliverance, and for your salvation. And if you look upon the cross and trust in the name of Jesus, He will set you free today. He will heal you, deliver you, and show you His salvation in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Repeat after me. Say, Lord Jesus, open my heart to your word. Say, Lord Jesus, open my heart to your faith. Say, Lord Jesus, open my heart to your spirit. Amen. Get ready to receive the prayer.
What you see right now is prayer being ministered in the power of the Holy Spirit through that name, Jesus. So as that name of Jesus is being ministered today to these people, you can connect yourself in faith and be a partaker of this divine healing, deliverance, and breakthrough that is happening right now here at the Anointing Water Prayer Line in the United States. You too can receive your blessing. You too can receive your healing. You too can receive your deliverance right now as you connect in faith, remembering that distance is not a barrier for the move of the Holy Spirit. Continue to watch your screen right now as you are witnessing the battle between light and darkness, the battle between good and evil, the battle between God and the devil. Today we know that Jesus Christ is still the same, and he is still able to defeat all manner of sicknesses, all manner of evil spirits. We know today he is able and he is willing to do it today. So simply ask the Holy Spirit to come and bring your miracle today, for he is truly willing to meet you at the point of your need. Remember that where the light of God is, that no darkness can prevail. That though darkness may put up a fight, the light will always win in Jesus' name. So remember that as you're up here today, as you're standing, as those of you are here in the congregation, that you can receive your healing. And you can know that your victory is as sure as the rising as the sun. For Jesus Christ paid the price for our victory at the price of great suffering. We know that the cross of Calvary is our guarantee for our healing, the guarantee for our deliverance, the guarantee for our salvation. So look to the cross, to where your help comes from, in Jesus' mighty name. Remember that faith is a spiritual force, that as you come in faith, let your faith force out every single area of darkness, force out every single evil spirit that brings torment into your life. That as the evangelists continue to pray with the anointing water in faith, that spiritual force is beginning to thwart out every single darkness that has consumed the lives of these people. Remember that today darkness is no more, that as they reach out in faith, as you continue to reach out in faith, that darkness will be no more in your life, in Jesus' name.
God in Jesus' mighty name. Let the
Repeat after me. Say, I'm saved.
I'm saved.
Jesus is my Savior.
Jesus is my Savior.
Say, I'm healed.
I'm healed.
Jesus is my healer.
Jesus is my healer.
Say, I'm delivered.
I am delivered.
Because Jesus is my deliverer.
Jesus is my deliverer.
My past is over. I'm justified.
I'm
no longer condemned.
No longer.
In the name of Jesus.
In name of Jesus.
Walk in the light of your testimony. Give God thanks.
We welcome you to the prayer line once again in Jesus' mighty name. God is good and all the time. It's our faith that transforms the world, and it's our faith that connects us to God. And we ask today that we look to Jesus as the author and the finisher of our faith. The blessing you come to seek from Jesus, He purchased it with the price of very big suffering. And this blessing is given freely today and received by faith. Amen. It's not the water that heals, but it's Jesus Christ. And He uses any medium. And today He's using the medium of the anointing water in this generation and in this day. And so say this out loud after me. Say, Lord Jesus, open my heart to your word. Lord Jesus, open my heart to your spirit. Lord Jesus, open my heart to your faith. Amen. Be blessed in Jesus' name.
Remember today that faith is the transformative power of the universe. It is the power of change, the power of change from darkness into light, from sickness into good health, from poverty into prosperity, from yoke to deliverance, from bondage to freedom. And right now, it is by that faith that you can receive from Jesus Christ. We know that the Word of God says that without faith, it is impossible to please God. For those who come to Him must believe that He is, and that He is a rewarder of those who diligently seek Him. So connect yourself in faith today, believing that Jesus Christ truly is the same yesterday, today, and forever. And He is able to heal all manner of sicknesses and disease today in Jesus' name. Right now, as these people that we see before us are receiving prayer with the anointing water, their testimony is being restored. The things that the devil has taken away from them, that the devil has stolen from them, is being restored right now in Jesus' mighty name. Remember that the devil came to kill, steal, and destroy, but Jesus came so that we might have life and more abundantly. Right now, you are seeing life being restored back to these people from whom it's been stolen. Right now, you're seeing prosperity being returned back to these people from whom it was taken away. Right now, you're seeing deliverance and freedom returned back to these people who have been bound for so long by the grip of Satan. But today, they are being loosed in Jesus' mighty name. You may be asking yourself right now, how can I be a part of what God is doing right now? How can I be a partaker of this divine anointing that is taking place? It's very simple. Just simply reach out your hand and connect yourself in faith. By faith, we receive from Jesus Christ. By faith, we can have our healing, our deliverance, and our blessings from God. And it's faith in that name, Jesus, because we know that all the power in heaven and on earth has been invested into that mighty name, Jesus Christ. So you can receive your breakthrough, your miracle right now by simply connecting yourself in faith, believing that Jesus Christ has not changed, that he is still today forever the same. Amen. Remember that it is God's desire for us to be physically healed and spiritually saved, that our healing and our salvation go hand in hand, that as we receive our salvation, we can be healed in Jesus' name. For we know that it is the will of God that none should perish, but that all should come into his glory in Jesus' name.
Say it loud after me. Say, I am saved. Jesus is my Savior. I am healed. Jesus is my healer. I am delivered. Jesus is my deliverer. My past is over. I am redeemed. I am justified. I am no longer condemned. In Jesus' name. Amen. Let's walk in the light of our testimony. Let's go ahead and take our seats.
All of God's blessings are given to us for free. We don't have to earn it. We don't have to pay the price. The price has already been paid. All we need to do is look unto Jesus. And like previously we said, who's the author and the finisher of our faith, who's the author and the finisher of all the good things that he already has in store for us. And when we accept it by faith that this is a free gift of God, we will be able to surely see it manifest in our physical bodies, in our physical life, in the name of Jesus. Amen. Amen. So Jesus already paid the price for all of it. Repeat after me. Say, Lord Jesus, open my heart to your word. Say, Lord Jesus, open my heart to your faith. Say, Lord Jesus, open my heart to your spirit. In the name of Jesus we pray. Amen. Get ready to receive.
Remember that it's his grace, his mercy is all that you need. His mercy and his favor is all that you need. So begin to ask the Holy Spirit right now. Let your mercy and your favor speak for me in Jesus' name. Let the mercy of the one who died on the cross speak for me. Let the favor of Almighty God begin to speak for me right now in Jesus' mighty name.
As you are watching this screen and see people being prayed for, begin to believe for your deliverance, for your breakthrough. Be connected as you're watching the screen and they're receiving prayer. Declare in your life that you will receive your breakthrough, your deliverance, your healing. Today is your day, in Jesus' name.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, every evil spirit attached to her life or her body, be exposed right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Fire, Holy Ghost, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Who are you? Answer in the mighty name of Jesus. Who are you? Fire, Holy Ghost, all over her body right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Who are you? What have you done in her life? Fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. You evil spirit, what have you done in her life? What have you done in her family? Fire, Holy Ghost. Fire, Holy Ghost, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Fire, Holy Ghost. Fire, Holy Ghost, all over her body. You cannot stand in the arena of liberty. You cannot stand in the arena of light in the mighty name of Jesus. You darkness. Fire, Holy Ghost, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. You cannot hide. Fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. You cannot hide in His body in the mighty name of Jesus. Fire, Holy Ghost. You cannot hide in His body. You cannot hide in this life. Fire, Holy Ghost, in the mighty name of Jesus. Who are you? What have you done in her life? Answer right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Answer right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. What have you done in her life? What have you done in her finances? Fire of the Holy Ghost. Fire of the Holy Ghost. Fire of the Holy Ghost all over her body right now. Fire of the Holy Ghost, you demon. You unclean spirit. You will leave this body right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. She's a temple of the Holy Spirit. You cannot have her body, her life in the mighty name of Jesus. Fire of the Holy Ghost. 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 All over her body in the mighty name of Jesus. Fire, Holy Ghost, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, we declare you free in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Ma'am, can you stand up? How are you doing, ma'am? Do you know what's been happening with you? Are you shaking? No, it wasn't you. The evil spirit that was operating in your life, that was causing setbacks and all kinds of bad things, has been cast out in Jesus' name. Say, thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Say aloud, thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you.
You just witnessed right now deliverance in the power of the Holy Spirit. Remember that you too can partake of this wonderful deliverance that is happening in this place through His Word and by His Spirit. So simply connect yourself in faith and get ready. Get ready to catch the fire of the Holy Ghost. You are witnessing right now the real, authentic, and forceful power of God being ministered right now with the medium of the anointing water through the name Jesus Christ working in the Spirit. This power is so real. It is so authentic. It is so forceful that no darkness can stand. For we know that darkness has no hiding place in the light of God. And right now, every single evil spirit is being casted out. Every single demon is being forced out of the lives of these people in Jesus' name. Continue to watch your screen. You can see that this lady is clearly not at ease with herself as the things of darkness are becoming things of the past in her life as she is continuing to be ministered to with the anointing water through prayer by the evangelist in that name, Jesus.
Fire!
out of your hand to the soles of your feet. In Jesus' mighty name. The fire of the Holy Spirit consume every cancer cell in Jesus' mighty name. The fire of the Holy Spirit in Jesus' mighty name.
What you see right now is freedom in Jesus' mighty name. Praise the Lord. Remember that in His mercy we are healed. In His mercy we are set free. In His mercy we are redeemed by the blood of Jesus. So just ask the Holy Spirit right now, let your mercy speak for me. Let your favor speak for me. Begin to declare that right now wherever you are at, believing that distance is not a barrier, that you can receive of this divine anointing that is causing healing and deliverance and breakthrough to happen right now. Connect yourself in faith, for in His mercy you can receive your healing. Begin to thank God right now for your freedom. Begin to thank the Holy Spirit for your freedom that comes only through Christ Jesus, through that blood, through the name Jesus Christ that brings your freedom, that brings your healing, that brings your deliverance. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, we thank God for deliverance on all levels, whether deep, deeper, or deepest. Today, we can receive from Jesus Christ. We can receive of His divine blessing. We can receive of His wonderful miracles. For today, His miracle working power is working mightily among us, and we are privileged to see the power of God working in our lives, in the lives of other people. And if you want to be a partaker of that wonderful anointing, begin to confess your freedom. Begin to declare your freedom in Christ Jesus. Say, I am saved, I am healed, I am delivered by the power of the blood of Jesus Christ. So reach out your hand right now and catch the fire of the Holy Ghost.
Anything that's not of God operating in her body, her mind, her soul, I command it out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Every evil spirit, every darkness operating in her life, I command it out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Let there be light in her mind, her soul, her spirit right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Watch right now as the real, authentic, and forceful power of God is in action right now here live at the Good News Church. These people are receiving their blessing right now as the Holy Spirit begins to remove every single chain that has bound itself to them. Right now, those chains are being broken so that freedom will come in Jesus' name. We know that their testimony right now is being restored as these things are now becoming the things of the past.
Fire of the Ghost in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Anything that's not of God operating in her mind, her soul, her spirit, I command you out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Lord, we ask you for your mercy and your favor in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
To be good in school and to give him grace to be healthy in the name of Jesus Christ.
Lord, let your mercy and favor speak for him in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Anything that's not of God, let it out of his body, his mind, his soul. We dedicate him in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Lord, let your mercy and your favor guide him all the rest
anything
of the days
that's
of
not
his life.
Jesus,
in the mighty name of
Jesus.
Heart.
Right now we command it to be broken over her in Jesus' mighty name. Any darkness over her mind in the name of Jesus Christ. We command it to be broken over her in Jesus' mighty name. Any darkness is causing her to slow in her studies in the name of Jesus. We command it to be broken over her in Jesus' mighty name. Huh? We command the light of God to come into her soul. The light of God to come into her spirit. And the light of God to come into our body right now in the name of Jesus Christ. Anywhere where there is darkness, we command let there be light in Jesus' name. Let there be light in Jesus' mighty name. Let there be light in Jesus' mighty name. Holy Spirit, fill her with your light in the name of Jesus. Open your mouth. Lord, as this anointing water is going into her body, let the light of God go into her mind. Let the light of God go into her body right now in the name of Jesus Christ. In Jesus' mighty name.
Let's repeat after me. Say, I'm saved. Jesus is my Savior. Say, I'm healed. Jesus is my healer. I want you to say it with more faith. Say, I'm healed. Jesus is my healer. Say, I am delivered. Because Jesus is my deliverer. My past is over. Say, I'm justified. I'm no longer condemned. Defeat and failure are things of the past. Now begin to walk in the light of your testimony and say, thank you, Jesus.